This video is about stretches that are safe for your back. Anybody can do them. Stretches is something that we should do at least once a day. And especially when we get older, our muscles tend to become stiff, and therefore stretches becomes even more important. There are many stretches out there, but these ones specifically is focused on a healthy back and to help your back. Front and just sit back. Okay. As you breathe, when you breathe out, relax into the stretch. So in and out. In and out. In and out. Back into midline, okay, and again, up, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and back, okay, and last one, pinch the buttocks, round the back, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, go down on one elbow, put this hand behind the other one, put the shoulder on the floor, hold, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Take the top hand and put it at the back and try and push the shoulder up and look up to the ceiling, hold, 1, 2, 3, and back and up. And do it to the other side. And through. Down. Hold. Remember, when you breathe out, relax into the stretch. And this is a very good stretch for people that work from home and work in front of a computer. Okay, now the hand at the back and try and look at the ceiling. Hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and relax. Okay, right. We are going to put one leg in between our hands. Other one up and hold. Again, breathe, and when you breathe out, relax into the stretch. Lift at the back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9, 10. Relax. Okay. The other foot in. Okay. Now, let's do the other side. Up and lift. Hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
facing forward. Okay. Right. And just hold here. Relax your head. Right, let's bend one leg. And hold. Your hands to the one leg and hold on to it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Take the opposite hand, hold on to the ankle, the other one lift. 1, 2, 3, 4, 7, 8, 9, 10. And relax. Other side, first onto the ankle. Opposite hand, hold onto the ankle and lift. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Them a little bit back in between the legs and hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Right, walk the legs in. Right, and hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. If your hands cannot touch the mat, put them onto your legs and lift your head so that your back is nice and straight. Okay? And hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now before you come up, bend your knees, tuck your tailbone in, and slowly roll up to protect your back. Okay, feet together. Hands in the mat. Okay, so what are we going to do? So we are going to bend and twist and come up and bend, twist and come up, bend, twist and come up, bend, twist and come up, twist and up, bend, twist. Twist.